Are you ready?
I'm as ready as I can be, but I don't feel like I'm ready.
How are these?
I'm bouncing on them. I'm still just trying to work out the spot in my shoe. And I just want to get going.
10 minutes till the start of the Atlanta Marathon.
Ready?
Here we go. Less than 5 minutes.
Any final thoughts?
I got this with me. That's the only chance we're getting through it.
He didn't even eat his first goo packet!
Alright, let's plan how we're gonna find Daddy at the 8 mile mark. So let's
first,
go. Come on, let's figure it out.
Hurry!
Okay, here we are at the 8 mile spectator intersection. The marathon runners are coming in looking really strong. We're very proud of everybody out here. We anticipate Greg arriving in about 10 minutes. So he should be here, and the boys are excited. We're just high-fiving all the runners, and it's a lot of fun. Just trying to stay warm because it's really cold and wet outside.
Go dead flag, but the rain sort of killed it.
All right.
Thanks, sir.
You're welcome.
All right.
Yeah. Hey,
I'm
Greg.
I'm going.
How are you doing? How's it going?
I'm keeping on target.
Yeah? How's the weather?
That's really funny, Father. It's rainy and wet. See you later. Hey, guys.
Yeah, come on.
Almost a date, I'm tired. So I'm doing good.
This is so much fun. He is looking so good. I'm so proud of him. He looks strong. He looks confident, calm. He doesn't look nervous at all. This is amazing. So now the plan is to get back in the van and see if we can find him at the 13 mile. At the 13 mile mark, which is the turnaround for the marathoners. So that'll be exciting to see them now have to face running back into the city again on a different street. So the adventure continues. Let's go.
Greg!
We're at the halfway point right now. Greg is right on schedule, doing good.
He's coming down the hill.
I think there's a lot of cars. Yeah, he's on the other side of this car.
Right.
Oh, he looks awesome.
Right there, right there. Yeah! Yes! 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 Oh, God! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no!
been an absolute treat to follow you in this race. It's been so much fun trying to find where you are and looking for everybody to register.
I love you too. See ya.
Bye.
Love you, Will.
Okay, we're back on the course traveling and we're looking for Greg, and the sun has come out. Hallelujah, praise the Lord, the sun has come out. Now we can start to dry off this course, maybe even dry off some of these sopping wet runners. We are approaching mile 14. Greg is well ahead of us and we're gonna look for him now, but I wanna pay attention to the cops who are telling me where to go. See the trees? See red shirt, black shorts?
Oh yeah, I see him now.
Okay.
Oh, he's going far.
In pain! Uh-oh! Oh no!
Hold on, come on!
I'm feeling my feet.
But this is the last part, you can do it. It's only 8 miles. You've done 8 miles before.
I'm feeling my feet though.
But you can do it!
My
baby,
right
you
toe!
Look awesome.
Watch out, you're about to go through a puddle, Father. My right toe.
You know what, just
feels full. It's gonna be interesting. Cardiac hill coming up.
What's Cardiac Hill?
That's the hill that pretty much goes like this for about 3 miles.
Oh no.
I've been praying a lot for all the people who've been asking for our prayers and Rosary Army and SQPN. I've been praying a lot about the giving campaign, offering up a lot of the pain, a lot of the miles for those purposes. I'm praying a lot for people who don't have anyone to be with today on Thanksgiving, so I'll be even more thankful in about 8 miles.
All right.
It really is nice having so many people around, you know, cheering you on. A lot of people said that was the good part of the marathon. And I'm like, yeah, whatever. I just need to concentrate.
Yeah.
But it's been a big help for having people and having you guys following around. I'm just like, okay, I got 3 more miles so I can see my family again, you know.
Okay, here we are around mile 18 to 19. They're already cleaning up the course. Greg is still well within the course, but they are definitely cleaning things up. They're gathering all the cones. And it does make me feel a little anxious for Greg because I feel like they're just picking up these orange cones right after him.
Second place.
I'm so nervous and excited. Oop, gotta stop.
Why?
Because I have a red light.
There he is.
He's running. He's running. Oh, keep it up. Major prayer alert. Yeah, keep it up.
We're all praying for you.
You're doing it!
Awesome.
You're doing it!
How's your
toe? So proud of you.
Sorry.
Okay, all right.
I can't really talk very well right now.
Just go. You concentrate. We love you.
All right.
And we'll see you at some other hills in the future, baby. We love you. We'll see you soon.
Love you guys.
Okay. We just caught up with Greg just a moment ago. He looks like he's starting to hit a little bit of the wall. He's having to dig deep and concentrate. So we didn't want to be with him too long. We didn't want to distract him, but he's looking good. I think he's really in a good, strong place mentally. He's got some big hills still coming, but I think he's going to do great. He's already run the longest distance he's ever run. So he's already a winner to me. Okay, Greg successfully passed Cardiac Hill, and I think now he is coming up on the next hill called Scarlet O'Hilla. We're very close to it. And gosh, I can't even find a mile marker. I think we're around mile 22. We're so close, and he's doing so good, and we're gonna be seeing him in about 2 minutes, so I'm really excited to cheer for him.
Oh yeah!
Four more miles! Greg, how are you? How are you feeling?
I'm beat, Father.
I'm beat.
I'm hurt. But I just keep, I'm praying. I think I prayed 3.5 rosaries. I've just been praying. I just keep saying, give me strength, Jesus, give me strength.
There you go. You managed to conquer the last hill. Capital punishment.
You have about 12 minutes to finish.
The finish is just around the corner. So Jennifer and the kids are waiting for you at the finish line.
Okay.
They absolutely wanted to be there when you finish. There are a lot of people behind you. They're probably not gonna make it in time, but you are. So keep it up. The rings are inside, Greg.
Yeah, I'm looking after the rings. I'm looking at that finish line.
Let's hear it for Greg Willits. He's out there 4 hours and 50 minutes. Great job, Greg. Bill Berry.
Amazing. It's emotional. It's exactly what I thought it would be and more. It's, you just can't even put into words that moment of seeing someone you love and care about cross that finish line after so many months of hard work. And what an inspiration. An inspiration to me, and I hope I can run a marathon with him next year. I hope you, Father Roger, can run a marathon next year.
I will.
Oh, what a great day. Thanks for getting this on video for us. To help bring it all to the Rosie Army shoulders and SQPN viewers. And we appreciate all of your prayers because it meant so much. It mattered. Gosh, we just love you. Thank you.
Okay. Can you guys please give to the Rosary Army and SQPN giving campaigns? I did this for you guys.
Just get that banana in there. What
part was the toughest part?
24.
Really?
When I hit 24, because they there was no water for the last 4 or 5 miles. And I was just like, I was like, all right, well, I'm taking my goo. I used all my goo. If I didn't have goo, there's no way. And then, but when I hit 24, dude, I can't believe you're here.
If I knew we would get this close to the finish line, I was going to bring the whole family. But I thought we'd have to walk to it.
Yeah.
You know, but if I'd known that we could come straight here.
Oh, my goodness gracious. Wow. I mean.
And you're still standing.
Barely. My legs are like, no!
What did you put me through?
Oh.
Beautiful.
You did excellent, Dad.
You opened this?
Yeah,
So great. Was it perfect weather for it?
We should, Dad.
What do you think temperature-wise?
Another bad thing was when I hit the city, the wind was completely blowing right at me. And I was like, oh, but come on! But, I mean, I prayed so hard.
Yeah.
It was, God was probably like, okay, come on. He's like, I get the picture, I'm helping you, now stop. And I'm just like, oh my goodness. Oh.
Dad! Dad!
Excellent.
Okay.
I'll see you later.
Good motion.
I feel completely back here.
I feel completely back here.